brought to you by Global Ethics Solutions.
Signs of substance abuse in the workplace can include emotional, behavioral, and physical effects on employees. Employees who are under the influence of drugs or alcohol, and those who may also be addicted, can show signs in a variety of ways. For some, they may be aggressive, overly anxious, depressed, or simply burned out. In addition, employees may have slower reaction times, impaired awareness, poor motivation, and lack of energy. Commonly, physical symptoms present themselves when substance abuse is in excess and can include weight loss, chills, and odors from the substance being used. While not all the symptoms are signs of alcohol or drug use in the workplace, knowing what addiction is and how it presents itself in an employee helps to recognize signs of possible problems. Addiction, or the irresistible compulsion to use alcohol or other drugs despite consequences and the lack of control to not use them, may be a sign that an addiction issue exists. Like any other workplace issue, your role in how to address, approach, and treat such potential hazards is commonly outlined in your company's policies and practices manual. By following guidelines, each employee should also observe and note any changes in behavior, mood, attention, job attention, overall body coordination, and/or activity level. Remember, your role is not to diagnose, but to be cautious of observable signs that may trigger a need for you to report what you see. Some signs may be more obvious, like bloodshot eyes, slurred speech, and odor. Noticing use in an employee can span from a few hours of last use to over a few days since last use. So, make note of situations you observe at the workplace and report those accordingly to your supervisor, human resources manager, or reporting system. By following those standards and being aware of noticeable signs, you play an important role in fostering a safe working environment for everyone.
This is a Global Ethics Solutions presentation. Be sure to follow us online, like and share this presentation, and subscribe to our channel today.